go do a front portion.
The wind is fogging up in here for a bit.
Where the hell I am? If I stay on this too long, it'll go right through it because this is not a very heavy piece of material. Now, so I'm trying to act fast. Not being able to see doesn't help. Now, as you see right now, it's starting to fly up with my breath. And I do have to breathe. Here it comes. Okay. Foggy, foggy. I gotta keep doing this, but I really can't see when it fogs up. I just see the flashing light, but I can't see the video or anything. I see it for a second, and then it fogs up on me. And these glasses are fogging up inside. What a mess. Maybe I should wait until I can see it. I'm not the greatest welder, but I know I'm better than what I'm doing now. Come on the line and using the other half of it to guide.
That didn't work too bad. full beating.
It's all right.
It should be so much nicer if I can see. Just try it on that.
There's a little bit of a... leaning over it. On that side, I went right down the middle and kind of filled it in with a set of bead. Then I went back and forth later.
Yes, it broke up a little bit.
So if I continue that middle, they all begin clogging up. Over there, it was okay because the wind was blowing underneath the mast. And naturally, your nose starts to itch and run. So, should I try doing the other two or should I call it? And just move that in. And it's close to 5 o'clock. What I'm thinking is, just pull that in the door, shut the door. If you're tired, then tie it. It's also cold and windy out here. I'm not used to working in these conditions. Right. Under these conditions. And by the time I get everything cleaned up, it'll be 5 o'clock. Let me go shut this off for now.